on June 4th at about 5:15, Penobscot Regional Communication Center received a report that a child had been attacked by a dog at 207 Ruby Mills Road in Corinna. The Penobscot County Sheriff's Office, Dexter Police Department, and Mayo Ambulance, along with Corinna Fire Department, responded to the scene. Hunter Bragg, a 7-year-old from Bangor, was pronounced deceased after being attacked by an adult male pit bull. Hunter was playing in the yard with two other children when he was attacked. Hunter's father, Jason Bragg, 35, was in the residence at the time of the attack. The owner of the dog, Gary Merchant, 45, of Corinna, was also at the residence. Following the attack, the owner requested the dog be euthanized by an area veterinarian. No other people were injured during this event. Hunter was a student at the Downey's Community School in Bangor. School officials were made aware of the incident so that the staff and fellow students would be properly notified. This incident remains under investigation by the Penobscot County Sheriff's Office Criminal Investigation Division.